Yo, new fridge!
What's up, fam? Happy day 5 of the vlog. Basically, this day in a nutshell. I have 2 classes, one I have an exam in. I'm also getting a new fridge today. That's a thing. They're just gonna drop that off today or something, so you'll see that. And then I'm gonna go food shopping because we're still here for another week and we don't really have food. I'm getting really hungry. Like, I don't know. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, that's pretty much it. So I hope you enjoyed today's vlog.
Oh, you already have?
Wait, why is my hair like that?
We're about to fail a comm exam.
No, we're not.
What's the
stage?
Circumscribing.
Circumscribing? That's better than what you said.
Okay, yeah. Like, what did I say? Like,
cumberscribing
or something?
Cucumber.
Yo, what's up? I'm back. The exam went super well. I thought it was super easy. Went to the bookstore with Rachel and Courtney, and we just dropped off books for Rachel or something. I gotta do that actually now that classes are done because I don't really need the books.
Yo, new fridge! New fridge! Literally the same thing. Same thing.
Your boy is going food shopping at Acme, so enjoy this little montage of Acme, I guess. I gotta get better content. So, you're probably wondering, where's that montage? I was just so, like, focused on buying food and getting what we needed that I didn't film. Yeah, that happened. So, yeah, but we got food, so that's what matters.
Did you say Chick-fil-A? Oh, I love this new fridge, man. I love this new fridge. What?
They never came.
Huh?
I knew that was gonna happen.
Oh, yo guys, my tour bus is here. I'll catch you guys later. That's your limo? That's a big ass limo, man. Oh yeah. You just lost all your kneecaps, bro. And more.
All 3 of them.
All 3 of them.
All 3 of them.
Look at this man wearing flip flops. He's on a mission. And this man, I don't even know what you're wearing. Hi.
Alright, so that's it for today's vlog. I know it's ending abruptly. I just totally forgot to film tonight. I had people over, we were watching TV, and more people came over, so we were like playing Cards Against Humanity and whatnot, and people are just kind of like chilling now, so I'm gonna end this video right here. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give this video a big thumbs up. Comment down below what you want to see more of. Make sure to subscribe. Thank you for watching, Monica. So again, like, subscribe, and I'll see you tomorrow with a new vlog. Peace.
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen, but do you really